So guys, this is the training video of Barcelona and Spanish football teenager Lamine Yamal's alleged girlfriend Alex Padilla. This video has been making rounds on different social media platforms, with many criticizing Padilla, saying that despite all Yamal has given her, remember she was present at the Euros final when Lamine Yamal was lifting the trophy, she was there by his side. So guys have been furious, like how can she do something like this to him when he is even going to give the entire world to her. They claim that she was flirting with another boy while Yamal was on a vacation. But guys, do you think this is worth the noise? I mean, she doesn't even seem like she's sitting on this guy's lap, but it has been made an issue. Tell me what you think.
Vamos a preparar una cosa ahora, ¿vale?
Ya ves, pues ya ves.
Primero un cuestionario, primero
Juan, a tu primo.
Esto me está agobiando.
Han hecho el
interrogatorio.
A Rubén le falta. ¿Lo habéis hecho?
A Rubén le falta.
A Rubén, como de llamas, sí. A Rubén, sí. El primero de todo. No, primero ha sido Liza.
Vamos, Pavel.
¿Cómo te avisas?
Yo aquí, sí, sí.
O vamos a preparar una cosa y queremos que den
una cosa.
No, no, no. Yo que le iba a manchar el pantalón y no lo había pegado. Porque no.
¿Y para qué le
cayó
bien?
Claro,
Estoy de niñero con tu
primo. Este es el mío, chicos, este es el mío.
Está de niñero, dice tu primo.
No sé. Escucha, la plata te va a cortar el cuello, te he visto.
¿Cómo te calles?
¿Y el salivante?